Drayton Sawyer from the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Playing the patriarch of the murderous Sawyer family needed an actor who could unnerve an audience with a simple look. They got it in spades with Jim Siedow. His crooked smirk and calculating eyes let us know that Drayton Sawyer is cooking up something sinister. Well, he is the head chef of a cannibal clan after all.